pray. Pray later, Dakali.
I see
people. What's wrong? 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 Let's begin.
Thank you. partnerships with community organizations. Alliance.
Get out your hard hats, y'all.
Where are the hard hats?
Happy Pride. Welcome. Glad to see you.
I love any group that comes with their own accessory.
I'll come join y'all sometime.
NYC Dunbar. Is a protest march that takes place annually without permits or sponsors.
The NYC Dunk March is a community-led organization dedicated to organizing among themselves to fight for rights, safety, and visibility.
Thousands of dykes take to the streets every year in celebration of beautiful and diverse dyke lives, to highlight the presence of dykes within the community and in protest of discrimination, harassment, and violence they face. Schools on the job and in their community. Anyone who's the tank is a welcome to march, the NYC Tank March. Oh, y'all, I know these clowns. This is my home, Georgia. Icon, Queen, Albatross.
I think I spelled that right in there last week.
The Historian Queer March will be crowned for the Tank March this year. Icon, Queen, and Albatross.
They do it all and fabulously queer. And up next we have Adi Kaur for human rights and social justice.
Adi Kaur means rights in Nepali, and a women-led community and worker center that provides direct services to the Nepali speaking community and organizes low-income workers and impacted community members to promote social justice and human rights.
They create access to information, build community leaders.
Adi Kaur, baby.